welcome to another edition of Sounds, Rhythms, Warm Emotions, and Pure Pleasure. Sit back, relax, enjoy, and please sustain from worries during the entire time of this ride. Close your eyes and let your spirit just drift away to an island of sunshine and rainbows. Make every second count. Think of this time as time for vacation. A collection of moments reserved only for your pleasure. Think of your childhood dreams and wake that inner child that has been neglected because of your accelerating everyday life. Open up to new destinations and make them your reality without fear and without prejudice. You're strong enough to make it happen, and you're getting more powerful with every single breath you take. So, take a deep breath, because we're ready to go, go, go.
Go, 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 go I've learned about your planet. There's enough life on Earth to fill 50 planets. Plants, animals, people, fungi, viruses, all jostling to find their place, bouncing off each other, feeding off each other, connected, connected, connected.
Thank you.
I've learned about your planet. There's enough life on Earth to fill 50 planets. Plants, animals, people, fungi, viruses, all jostling to find their place, bouncing off each other, feeding off each other, connected, connected.
Thank you. Jeez, I don't know. What the hell is that?
I don't know. I've never
upstairs they want to get up for.
It's out in the middle of the woods. Now, come on, let's go back to this guard station. Call the sergeant, see what he wants to do.
There was definitely something out in the woods. It seemed like to me, like a massive light show. I'm thinking, who would come out in the middle of the woods outside an Air Force base and make a Christmas display? I was nervous, he was nervous. We didn't know what to expect, and we decided at that point in time we better get back and let somebody know what's going on in case something did happen.
Yeah, we got some kind of weird activity in the woods off the base.
Hey, John!
Yeah, sure, I can see it. It's still going on. Yeah, look, there's some kind of weird lights in the trees. I don't know, they're moving all up and down.
Time warp, but like everything appeared to be happening slower to us, and everything felt different. But when it was all, when it disappeared, it was like everything was normal in the perception of the ground, the air, the sky, the stars, the whole nine yards.
Sometimes it is empty. Sometimes.